We're out here at Sydney Motorsport Park doing some testing for the S1 Evo 3, the new performance luxury tyre from Hankook, or the K127 is its nickname. You can hear the cars in the background, fantastic to hear the roar of the motorsport. So I'm just going to talk about the tyre age. So if you come on in, you can see the dot code of the tyre here. Now the dot code is an important code on all tyres. It tells you where the tyre is made, but it also gives you an indication of when it was made. So you can see here you have 3019. So that means this tyre was made in the 30th week of 2019. So it's pretty fresh. Now why being pretty fresh is important, it's better for performance, it's better for your braking, your wet and dry braking, and it's a bit better for your wear life as well. So this tyre has come straight from the factory into the Hankook warehouse, available for sale. Now, Hankook warranty, it starts from the date you buy the tyre. So even if you look at the dot code and you're a little bit concerned about the brake, about the date, if you bought them from an authorised Hankook retailer, you have no problems. You'll get your full 5-year warranty. Thanks, and remember Hankook.